Hello. Good evening. How are you guys doing today? Yeah, there's this joke in town now. Yeah, it's, I called it a joke because I don't know where that rumor came from. I saw some people saying, I even saw on the net where somebody actually said that Coke plus paracetamol can be used to prevent pregnancy. In fact, somebody even said that if you drink Coke and paracetamol 2 weeks or 3 weeks into your pregnancy, it has the ability of aborting the pregnancy. So some people actually use Coke and paracetamol for abortion. They lay claim to the fact that when you mix Coke and paracetamol together, it will foam. That it is this ability to foam that it will help contract the womb and expel any baby that is there. But somebody who said if you drink Coke and paracetamol immediately after unprotected sexual intercourse, that it's going to prevent pregnancy because they believe that it helps kill sperm. I don't know where they brought this theory from, but all I know is that it is totally incorrect. Coke and paracetamol has no way of preventing pregnancy. They are not contraceptives. If you like, combine Coke and paracetamol from now till tomorrow, be rest assured that they will not prevent you from getting pregnant. They will not. Neither the way will they help you to abort an unwanted pregnancy. They don't work. Coke and paracetamol will not work. In fact, you will end up abusing paracetamol. And let me tell you, do you know that paracetamol can cause liver disease, can cause liver failure? It can cause liver toxicity. Yes, it can cause liver toxicity. And it can damage your liver. So why abuse paracetamol in the name of something that does not work? Coke and paracetamol, I repeat, will not prevent you from getting pregnant. It will not prevent you from getting pregnant. And in fact, if you take it without taking the right contraception, be rest assured that you are going to get pregnant. The only problem is that you will damage your liver if you abuse it too much. If you have been using it in the past, yes, if you have been using Coke and paracetamol in the past with the hope of preventing pregnancy, or you think it has been working for you, it is just mere coincidence. It has never worked for you. That period you use it, you use the Coke and paracetamol for pregnancy prevention, you were actually in your safe period. That is why you thought it worked. Go and try it when you are not in your safe period and see whether it will work. You will get pregnant. So stop abusing Coke and paracetamol. Stop abusing paracetamol. Protect your life. Protect your kidneys. Protect your livers too. Your liver too. Don't go and get injured. Don't go and injure your liver in the name of preventing pregnancy. Please, thank you for listening. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. We give daily health tips and we produce videos almost every other day. Thank you and God bless.